Well, we want to be different. That's the reason we have what we got.
Happening now, it's a holiday tradition for so many Green Country families, driving or walking through holiday light displays. This year, brand new large-scale displays are popping up here in Tulsa, and they're setting themselves apart to become your family's newest tradition. Two Works for You reporter Christy Maria shows us two unique new shows opening this evening for the very first time.
This is our first time of doing something on this scale, so it's both a mixture of excitement and terror.
For the first time at Tulsa Botanic Garden, 170,000 lights, that's 14.5 miles strung out, are on to light up the holiday season.
We've had to kind of grow pretty fast, but also try to push ourselves to say, well, what's the next thing we can do that we think we're ready for?
Turn them on.
This is what it looked like when they all came on tonight. The garden expanded 2 years ago, and since then, they've been adding new features to bring in guests. Tonight, they expected 500 visitors to come out and tour the lights. On the other side of Tulsa, a new attraction for those cold winter nights. Millions of LED lights changing every second lights up the Tulsa Fairgrounds.
It's a drive-in theater just for Christmas. You ride through tunnels like this one with LEDs lit up, and then you can go and park, stay in the warmth of your own car, and watch a show.
You have different options to do. It could be raining, we're still open. It could be snowing, we're still running.
Partnering with a local radio station, you turn to the channel playing the Christmas music, set up shop in front of these trees, and sit back to enjoy with the family. Management owner Anthony Anders says he wanted to bring something unique to Tulsa and looks to attract those looking for something new, as well as passersby.
We don't really know what to expect. That's the reason we have a parking area here. It's huge for, you know, for the load of cars that could possibly come through at one given time.
You can find prices and hours for both attractions on our website, KJRH.com. In Tulsa, Christy Maria, Two Works for You.